Look, Ellis Island, the new world is upon us. I can smell it in me nose.
Just think of it, a chance to start a new life for our children.
And our children's children.
Why, someday I hope me great-great-grandson might own his own land.
And I hope my great-great-grandson will be a learned doctor.
What about you, Cornelius Timberlake? What do you hope your great-great-grandson will be like?
Well, I know he'll be very handsome.
Oh!
And he'll be a millionaire.
A millionaire? From fur trapping?
From coal?
No, from popular songs.
What sort of songs could make a man millions?
I don't know. Maybe something like, Cry Me a River.
So, he'll be a girl?
No, that's a perfectly normal way for a man to sing. And he'll be world famous by the age of 16.
All by 16? How?
At a young age, he'll go to work with a band of boys.
Like in a sweatshop?
Sort of. Sort of like a sweatshop. Then I imagine he'll branch out on his own, growing more and more handsome every day. He'll strut about in tiny vests, thin ties, and outdated hats.
Oh, that will look dreadful.
No, on him it will work.
Okay.
That will probably frustrate other men.
Aye, it will. I actually dream of a day when my great-great-grandson will bring sexy back.
Bring sexy back? What does that mean?
It'll be gone and he'll bring it back.
Where did it go?
Just trust me, people will be on board. Okay?
Well, it sounds like he'll have his pick of the ladies.
Aye, indeed. I'd like to think that at first he'll date a popular female singer. Publicly, they'll claim to be virgins, but privately, he hid it. Then he'll make love with women so beautiful and so often that it won't be enough for him in here. I don't know, maybe try some stuff with guys.
Whoa.
I mean, he'd be straight. But, well, never mind, forget that part. Everything else will come true, but forget that part.
Okay, fine, we forget.
His life is going to be a non-stop orgy of fame and money. He'll sing. He'll dance. He'll act. He'll even make surprise appearances on a Saturday night comedy show. There will be great excitement. And then he'll appear again and again, many times a year.
Won't that lessen the excitement, though, each
no.
time?
No. No. Right? It'll be good, right?
Oh, it will be good.
Who are you?
My name is Moshe Sandberg. Your prediction has inspired me. Maybe someday my great-great-grandson will also make songs.
Or do you think he'll have a beautiful voice?
Hey. He'll have a voice, you know, a fine workable voice. It'll be more about charisma with it.
Aye.
And maybe, in this new land of opportunity, our grandsons will collaborate.
You know what, Jew?
There it is.
You're all right.
To the new world!
Yeah!